How to fix error code CE-107867-9 on PlayStation 5. Here are some tips that would help fix error code CE-107867-9 on PlayStation 5. 1. Make the best of the try again option to continue with the download process. 2. In the meantime, check on the PSN service status at https://status.playstation.com/n-us. 3. Google and try some tips re how to increase PS5 download speeds.